Who built the Minar-e-Pakistan? Minar-e-Pakistan was built in 1960 to commemorate the Lahore Resolution of 1940, which demanded the creation of an independent state for Muslims in British India. The monument was designed by a renowned Pakistani architect named Nasreddin Murat-Khan. The towering structure stands as a symbol of Pakistan's struggle for independence and its commitment to the ideals of democracy and self-determination.